down of the accrued is eternity without Christ, eternal destruction, eternal damnation. And Jesus Christ calls it a wee place called H-E-L-L, hell. It's a real place, people. It's a real place. The Bible says, prepare to meet God. Prepare to meet your God. Don't waste your time. Jesus says, now is the day of salvation. There's no time like the present. Neighbor, Jesus says, all your neighbor to have you need, I'll give you rest. Take my yoke upon you and learn of me. My yoke is easy, my burden is light, and you shall find rest for your souls. Tick tock goes the clock. Another second gone, another minute gone. You're another minute older. Pointed on the man that died once, and after this comes the judgment. Is there anybody out there that's wise? Is there anybody out there that thinks ahead? Think ahead. Always think ahead. Always think ahead. When you're on your deathbed, and you will be here, it's going to be very interesting how important that wee bed is going to see, man. Isn't it? Too late. Too late. Now is the day of salvation, the Bible says. Now is the time to come to me. Jesus says, come on to me. Come on to me, all your labor. And I went down. If you're struggling with any sins in your life, if you're struggling with any addictions, if you're struggling with alcohol, anything, gambling, porn, Jesus says, come to me and I'll give you rest.
There are some matters where we
he's a good gracious king, and he's a humble king. And his love you don't understand. Just give us a wee bit of face, people. Get yourselves a bit.
If you want to join that flag, if you're going to be here for a while, I have the flag. If you want to join in,
you thought you were homeless.
Come on, now.
No word is just said that in the Bible.
I know.
So is that him?
Well, it's one recording at the minute.
Jesus is, and everybody knows, has some sort of knowledge of what he requires. You can't pray the gateway. The devil comes like a thief. Jesus comes like a thief.
I will. I've been doing this a while.
Time is short. Amen.
You just phoned me to say you went in. So like I went down.
That's just a sad I rock him as well.
That's the one with the Bible verses. Yeah. As I said the guy earlier, that's the Bible was actually 1946.
Yeah, that's correct. It wasn't in the Bible until 1946 translation.
He said yes it was. I said no.
It wasn't. Just put your hands up. Because you were there.
They're still trying, but they won't do all the laws there and they're doing their half.